Next thing in Thailand, Greg Rashid. I'm in the city of Attia, but they have these temples here, and this stuff was originally burned by Burma way back when. But it's a spectacular area. They have the old temples here and everything, so let's check it out. Check all this out. Look at this. As much as I want to climb these things, it says don't climb, so I won't climb, but isn't it spectacular? And this place is 1 hour from Bangkok. It costs about $1.50 to get in here, US dollars, 50 baht. The Thai get in for like 10, they get in for 10 baht, which is next to nothing.
Oh,
check this out over here. Look at this. Why a rooster there, I don't know, but let's check this out. Amazing. But I'm going to look at some more of this and get right back with you. Greg Rashid, Black Senior Thailand in Attia at the Wat something, which I don't remember the name, but anyway, let's just check it out.